doesn't look like much. One farmhouse and two barns.
Well, we could sit up there for the night.
Clark needs a rest. We should sit up there.
We all need a break.
Fine, but we move out tomorrow morning. Let's go. Okay. Ryan and Nelson, you guys stay here. Keep those binoculars with you. The rest of you guys, move out.
What the hell was that, Carl?
I thought I saw something.
I thought you saw something. If there's anybody here, they would have shot us ages ago.
Reminds me of home.
Now how does this...
Shut up and clear the battle right now. Go.
Oh my god.
I don't know about you fellas, but this looks like a pretty good place to bed down for the night.
Okay. Go get Brian and Nelson. Get them over for the freeze of death.
There it is, Nelson. Ready to go?
Ready as I'll ever be.
All right, let's go.
You guys all right?
Yeah. Let's get you up there.
Oh, there you go.
How's Private Dude?
It's good for now. Gotta get a new first aid poster. It's gonna get infected.
Can't promise anything.
Where's my brother?
He's up there, but in the meantime, we're gonna go search that house. On me. Get the door.
Dead. Guess he couldn't handle the cold anymore.
Maybe he's tired of fighting.
Search him. Let's get out of here.
This place is giving me the creeps.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Grab those rations too. Yo.
Virgil, go to that house, scout for any crats. If you see anything, run back here as fast as you can.
Yes, sir.
Hey, don't fall asleep, eh?
I won't.
About 15 or 20 of them.
Shit. Defensive positions, guys, they're coming, let's go! Ryan in the front, Virgil, cover this door.
Keep pressure on this.
Okay. Stop looking too.
good. Tractor. Stop. What? Got shot again. I'm sorry, I'm getting back to my position. In the shoulder. I'm fine. Oh, fuck. They're gonna come for us.
I know.
Those bastards. Where's Virgil?
Dead.
We gotta hold this bird at all costs.
You're dead!
Oh shit! Go hide, Private.
Where? We're in a barn.
Look around you.